welcome back to my channel and welcome to my wedding series. I am super excited to be bringing this wedding series to you guys. I have always watched wedding series here on YouTube and I've always dreamt about having my own, so I'm so excited that it's finally here. If you are new here and you have no idea who I am, my name is Ashley and I'm getting married and I'm so excited. So basically, I just want to make this video as an introduction to this series. Basically, just tell you guys what's gonna be in this series, and obviously it's gonna be everything wedding related. So if you guys like this video and are excited for this series just like me, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get into the video. So let's start off with the wedding date and the location. So I am getting married November 30th, 2019. So that is just a few months away. Our location for our wedding is Mexico. So we are having a destination wedding. I first want to answer two questions that I always get. Why destination and why so soon? If you are new to my channel and you have no idea when I got engaged, there's actually a video. I will link it up here on this iCard. My fiance proposed to me June 14th, 2019. So it was just a 5-month gap. So many people have this question, is why so soon? Why wait only 5 months? Because this is something that worked out for Andrew and I. There's people that want to live together and not get married, or live together and then get married, or have a baby and then get married, or just live together and not have a baby at all, or just not get married at all. So this is something that Andrew and I, of course, talked about way before he proposed to me. We've always had conversations like this, always from the beginning. We knew that our relationship was something for marriage. We wanted to take it to marriage. So it was something we always talked about. So for Andrew and I, if you don't know who Andrew is, that's my fiance. So for him and I, we've never really thought about having a long engagement. Even before he proposed, we would talk about things all the time, like I mentioned. And it was always something that we said, you know, we get engaged, we'll start planning. For us, we really didn't see a point in waiting a year, 2 years. It was just something that we felt if we could financially do it and our family was on board, then we were gonna do it. And luckily, we both have a very supportive family. My family is super supportive. They've helped me every step of the way. We feel very blessed that we have supportive family and friends. With the actual wedding, we also talked about that. Like I said, Andrew and I have always been super open about our plans and what we want, and he shares what he wants, I share what I want, and it just so happens that we both want the same thing. We both wanted to travel with our family and our close friends, and destination wedding was just the only option for us. We never really saw us doing a huge wedding at home. So I started looking online for Catholic weddings in Mexico and just looking at different pictures, and I found the perfect place, and I'm super excited to share it with you guys. I will have an entire video of our wedding, so you guys will see it, and it's gonna be beautiful. So now I'm gonna share with you guys exactly what this series is going to consist of. There'll be multiple videos in this series. I'm not sure exactly how many yet, but I'm basically just going to tell you which ones. So I will be making a video picking out the dress. This one in particular, I already filmed because I already found my dress. I will be uploading all the dresses that I've tried and the ones that didn't work but that were stunning. But of course I won't be showing my exact dress. Another video in the series is the DIY bridesmaids and groomsmen's gifts that I made. They came out super cute and I'm so excited to share them with you guys. So that video will be on here too. And also another video is going to be when I asked the girls to be my bridesmaids. Already happened, it's pre-filmed, but I will be uploading that onto this series. It came out so beautiful. All the girls loved their gifts, which I was so happy about. Another video is the DIY bridal shower. So I will be having a bridal shower and I will be doing a lot of stuff DIY because I just couldn't picture my bridal shower any other way. I will be very involved in my bridal shower just because I like to. I want to be there and help. I'm super excited about that. So there will be a DIY bridal shower video as well as a bridal shower video. I am going to have my bridal shower filmed, so I'm so excited to share that with you guys. It's gonna be so beautiful. I do want to share with you guys my invitations because I love them. They're so cute and they're the perfect destination wedding invitations. I'm obsessed with them. I am also gonna share with you guys our wedding bands. That's something else that we already have. Like I said, I have two a little over 2 months to plan the rest of my wedding, so we're trying to do things, we're trying to get things done. They are the perfect wedding bands for us, and I do want to share that with you guys, so I will be making a video sharing my wedding bands. Since we are having our honeymoon right after our destination wedding, I am going to be making a video of all my honeymoon outfits and bathing suits and accessories and stuff like that. So packing with me for my honeymoon, I think that would be really fun. And yeah, I have a lot of outfits that I've already bought. I still need to get a couple things, but I'm really excited. I will be filming the traveling part. So on our way to Mexico, I think it'd be super fun to have those memories with my family traveling to Mexico. I will also be filming before the wedding. I have a meeting the first day that I land in Mexico. So we're gonna get off the plane and go straight to the hotel and go straight to the meeting. So I think it'll be fun to film that process and basically all of the before. We are gonna get there a few days before our wedding and we're gonna hang out with our families and do different things, so there will be vlogs. We are very, very excited. This is a huge step. It isn't just all of the fun and the planning. It is a life-changing thing, and we are very excited and very grateful. We do have other things that we're doing here at home. Before our wedding, we're doing marriage courses and just different things to help prepare us. It's been a really nice process so far. We're just really excited and we feel really blessed to have the families that we have and have them be as supportive as they are. Yeah, with all that being said, I hope you guys are excited for this series, and if you guys are as excited as I am, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't. There's going to be a lot of new videos coming, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I will see you guys very soon.